I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet, places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir. Welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long. It's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map, I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more down here. Looks like you found it. Open up that door and lead the way. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. She's an oldie but a goodie. I'm going to inspect the train's exterior. Why don't you take a peek inside, see what we got to work with? Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin? Yeah, baby! Coming for you, Charles! Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Get to the gun! Light him up! Light him up! Careful! Don't let the gun overheat!
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but you can't earn my respect without making yourself useful. One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect, and I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train. Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank. You earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised. Thank you.
Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius. Woohoo! Here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos. I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot dang.
I must know. Do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last eight and bring them to me? Thanks for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for your help.
Asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles, and using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time, so building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail? launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. Where are they? Why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3. And use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
You shouldn't be here!
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then meet me back here. That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.